What's up, chat?
Cheers, guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them the final instructions. Go out and give it their all. Hopefully, that'll be enough for a positive result. I'm looking forward to this one.
Real Madrid going through the gears. This is the Real Madrid starting lineup. Kepa starts in goal. Carvajal plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos plays alongside Federico Valverde in central midfield. And they've decided to go with two in attack for this game.
No.
Easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. Ball has changed hands. Oh, and he's left his man behind. Could get it over now. And a throw in for Paris Saint-Germain.
PSG are very much controlling the play in these last 15 minutes. Now it's about making all of the pressure.
Well, it could be in here soon. A wonderful chance, but he's failed to take it.
Oh, he has, and he went for power. Not far away, but he's got to score for me.
Aurélien Tchouaméni. PSG recovering possession well. The danger is cleared. Making good progress here, but able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended. that could now come back very quickly. There could be something building for PSG here. Disappears. Bellingham. This will lead. Terrific point blank save.
And I thought it had to be a goal, but the keeper pulls off a tremendous save. It's cat like reflexes.
And the keeper there seemed to know just where that was going. Lost it there, and the attack is over. Excellent positioning. Have a go here. Well, he's kept that out nicely. The box it goes. That one goes out and away.
That's
the
goal
in the first half at the moment. Here's the first kick of the second half with the deadlock yet to be broken. Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Dembele? Got a lead now. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Not seen a truly sparkling display from Kylian Mbappe up to now. He surely has to do a whole lot more.
Yeah, I've certainly seen him play a lot better than this. I think he'll be more focused in the second half, though, and we'll see a much improved performance.
Corner, on good ball in, might be all it takes for PSG to take the lead. And they've gone with a short one.
Well, what a game this has been. We've got two sides wanting to be positive and taking the game to the opposition. Very evenly matched as well. It's been a real enjoyable watch so far.
Jeff Shreves is right in the mix down there, and he can tell us more about the injury now.
I've got to say, he landed really heavy on his shoulder there. It looks like he's in severe pain, but he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Vinicius Junior. Onto Bellingham. Real pushing forward with options available. Has to be. Superb defending to stop it all. Time for him. every chance has gone. Mbappe. Rodrigo. Ousmane Dembele. Real Madrid regaining possession. Real moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Work from PSG to win back possession. Could be a chance to break here. Real with acres of space to attack. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Good interception to take the ball. Could be dangerous. And there it is. They lead by two now, and they can breathe a little bit more easily.
This is a great time. It's beautiful. It's great to fight. Thank you.
chat. I won. Look at that. Look at that chat. 2-1. Alright, chat. Bye, man.